Via page settings, you can optimize your pages to rank higher in search engines. To customize the settings of a specific page, open All Pages, select the page you want, and click on the Settings menu. Keep in mind that your page's optimization is a part of your whole website SEO. It's very important for your pages to be optimized, as this influences the ranking of your whole site. First on page settings is the page name. Go ahead and name your page, but keep in mind, this will reflect in the main menu. Then, you have the SEO options. Page title is the headline of your website that appears in three key places: in the tab of your browser, search engine results page, and when you share your page in other websites, especially social media sites. You would want the page title to be a concise description of your page content. It can include information about products, services, and offers that are on this specific page. It's good to keep it under 50 to 60 characters. Next, the URL tells the unique location of this page. The page name will be used automatically to create the page URL, but you can change your page URL to be independent of your page name. For example, when you write contacts in the page URL field, the URL of the page will be http://www.yourdomain.com/contacts. Choosing a short and relevant URL for the page content will help your SEO rankings and your customers who share or use the URL. The home page can be accessed directly with your domain name, http://www.yourdomain.com. It is not necessary to write http://www.yourdomain.com/home. The page description is the first impression that the internet users get after reading the page title on the search engine results page. It tells people whether the page contains the information they're looking for. It is optimally up to 150 to 160 characters long. It should create a compelling message to people so that they would want to check out your page. Next, under Custom Meta Tags, you can add meta tags that are specific for platforms like Facebook, Google+, and others. For example, you can use the custom meta tags for domain validation required by third-party service providers like Google for Businesses or others. The tracking code is the code that you get from your analytics software, like Google Analytics, to track website statistics such as number of visitors, page views, etc. The tracking code from page settings overrides the tracking code from site settings. Your keywords field allows you to add your site keywords separated by commas. They are short phrases, normally up to 10, that describe your website's content. When written well, they drive traffic from users who search for those keywords. If your business serves a specific location or region, you want it to go there as well. Search engines like Google do not use keywords for ranking anymore, but there are other search engines and web directories who still count on them. It's good to keep your page focused on a certain subject, and the keywords are the best place to summarize it. Adding a description and relevant H1 and H2, or heading 1 and 2 for your web page, is the second most important SEO matter after the page title. This is literally the headings of your page content, much like the headings of newspaper articles. It helps readers and search engines understand the main subject of the page content. You should have only one H1 tag as the main page title. H2 tags can be the subtitles of the page. In certain cases, you can go to H3 to H6 if your content structure needs it. Now, I will go into image settings and show you how to optimize your images for search engines image search. The image title is a short and relevant description of your image that pops up when you hover over the image. The alt text provides information to search engine robots about the images. That improves their indexing and ranks them higher, for example, in Google Images. Be sure to describe your images, as this can improve your SEO and drive traffic to your site. Next, take time to create quality content for your website, making it unique, original, and useful to the users is what counts for search engines to rank it well. Finally, I'll go back to page settings. By checking this box here, you can set a page to be your home page and hide a page from the site navigation from here. Do not forget to select OK to save all changes. Have fun creating!